Chapter 10. Halloween began as a Celtic tradition, steeped in lore and deep superstition. It was called Samhain, and once a year without fail, the underworld spirits crossed over the veil. Living bodies are what they seek to possess and control, especially the meek. So the ancient people donned animal guises to deny the spirits their human prizes.